MS Rao Antiques, fine art and jewelry. Exceptionally rare and beautifully constructed, this French billiards table is a celebration of the Gothic Revival style. In France, the Gothic Revival became enmeshed within a movement by leading intellectuals and artists to conserve the country's artistic heritage, a heritage this rosewood masterpiece so eloquently illustrates. Friezes adorned with detailed inlay depict allegorical scenes of a victorious France and are supported by the table's massive legs. These legs, with their elegant spiral columns and pointed arches, also conceal cleverly disguised trapdoor ball releases. The slate top table features two functioning game counters integrated into the bumpers at each end, perfect for keeping accurate score. Such an intricately crafted table as this would surely have been made for only the most affluent customer. Though similar to the cue game commonly known as pool, billiards is played on a larger table, typically using only three balls. Descended from a 15th century lawn game, billiards found particular favor with the French nobility. Through absolutely breathtaking workmanship, this billiards table embodies the grandeur and rich history of the noble game of billiards. Discover a world of luxury exclusively at MS Rao Antiques.